Exxon. We're Jim Sessom, finding better ways to get electricity from sunlight. We're John Willis at a promising oil find in Alaska. We're Dr. John Sinfelt, whose work on new catalysts won him the National Medal of Science. We're Illinois coal miners providing fuel for Midwest power plants. We're Cindy Tate, helping bring a $350 million oil platform into production. We're more than 100,000 people working on energy. We're Exxon.